How long can you run the lead wire from your RTD, thermocouple, or 4 to 20 milliamp transmitter? Well, it depends on a few factors, but today we're going to provide some guidance. First, let's look at three common setups. This is a 4-wire RTD with a terminal block and 24-gauge copper wire with shielding. This is a Type K thermocouple with terminal block with 20-gauge Type K lead wire. Last, we have a Type K thermocouple with a 4 to 20 milliamp transmitter and 24-gauge copper shielded wire. It's important to note that you can't use copper wire with this setup. There are a number of factors that will affect your maximum lead wire length. For example, wire gauge and even the type of thermocouple. Let's take a look at this chart. All lead wire will add some inaccuracy. However, the areas in green show lengths where the assembly is expected to function properly with limited accuracy loss. Let's look at the three examples we discussed earlier. First, we have a 4-wire RTD with terminal block and 24-gauge shielded copper lead wire. The maximum lead wire length is about 150 feet. Next, we have a Type K thermocouple with terminal block and 20-gauge Type K thermocouple extension wire. The maximum lead wire length is also about 150 feet. Last, we have the Type K thermocouple with 4 to 20 milliamp transmitter and 24-gauge shielded copper lead wire. The maximum lead wire length here is 1,000 feet or more. Please note the actual maximum lead wire length is dictated by total loop resistance and the presence of electrical noise. Allowable loop resistance is dictated by the equipment used to measure the sensor signal. The tables shown have been generated using assumptions of allowable loop resistance. For more 2-minute tech videos and other great content, click on the subscribe button below. If you have any questions about thermocouples or RTDs, visit riotemp.com and click on Contact Us. Thanks for watching.